I don't know if you've ever heard anybody ask the question, but some people might ask, who is the most brilliant, smartest person of all time? Some people might say, it was probably Albert Einstein, brilliant scientist, knew all kinds of things. More recently, people might say a guy like Stephen Hawking, that even though he was in a wheelchair, he was an astrophysicist who understood all kinds of things. Some people might go back to the ancient philosophers, like Plato or Aristotle. But one person who is consistently thought of as one of the most brilliant people who has ever lived was today's saint, Albert the Great. He was born in Germany, and he showed brilliance at a young age. He went to study at various universities, and he was a brilliant mind in philosophy, theology, scripture, music, biology, astronomy, medicine, and all kinds of physical sciences like physics and geology. He was probably the smartest person in the world in about 15 different areas. Brilliant teacher, one of his students at the University of Paris was a very large, overweight kid who sat in the back of the room and never taught. The rest of the students insulted and bullied this kid. They called him the dumb ox. And Albert the Great said, no, 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 no. You stop bullying this kid, because one day, this dumb ox will teach the entire world. The quote-unquote dumb ox was St. Thomas Aquinas, probably the most famous theologian in the history of the church. Albert the Great was a brilliant teacher and writer. He taught many saints. He was the head of the Dominican community, and he died on this date, November the 15th, in the year 1280, about 800 years ago. But despite 800 years, he's still one of the most brilliant people who's ever lived, and the thing that mattered to him the most was the love of God. It didn't matter how many degrees or awards he had, as long as he had the love of God, that's all that ever mattered to St. Albert the Great. So we pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.